Hello. This is a KGV, King George the Fifth, on fault line. The map is fault line. We'll see what it does. Yes. This is the Cesare. He did okay. I might have recorded this before, but who cares? If it went up already, that's fine. We're re-recording it. This might be slightly better or slightly worse. Who
Let's get
knows?
into it.
We won't know until we look at the final one. Whatever. There's the Julius Caesar here, down here. He's pink, which means he shot at the wrong person. But since apparently that can happen these days from like getting one shell in the wrong place, I like had a shot go. I had like one or two, one shell hit a destroyer, and I was pink. Maybe it was two shells, whatever. It was one shot. You click the K thing once, the guy is a little too close and it clips his mast, and somehow this causes damage. And gives you a team kill penalty, like that guy has. The best. Okay. In this game, I get murdered by a Colorado, but that doesn't happen until the end. When I was leaning back, was it focus on my face? I'm not really sure. Well. In this game, I keep switching ammo types at the wrong moment. High explosive, these things, and armor piercing. The Royal Navy battleships
Enemy force
with
detected.
not very big guns. I mean, until tier 8. Don't get the best armor piercing. Tier 6 gets a good armor piercing. The tier 7 does not. The tier 8 has good armor piercing. The tier 9 and tier 10. The tier 9 does not have good armor piercing. Well, it has the same armor piercing as the tier 7. But, I mean, tier 8. Maybe? I'm confusing myself again. I'll have to look it up at some point. But anyway, there's the Ashitaka in the distance that I shoot at a few times. But, I used the wrong one. There's the Gadja Madah that this guy was complaining about. You can't see the chat, actually. Here's this guy here. He doesn't move up very much, but in the end, he like goes up this way. Might have, and then seriously inconveniences the Colorado before getting himself killed. Probably by the Colorado, since that guy ends the game with three kills. The Colorado, one of these, the he kills the destroyer that almost murders him, and then probably one of these guys. I'm switching to AP, hopefully hoping to get a shot on this guy. The Ashitaka, which is a down-tiered Amagi, which is the Tier 8 Japanese battleship. This guy has the super special camo that you have to pay extra for. I think it's $20 extra on top of the ship. On top of the cost of the ship. So you're paying for the ship twice to get that camo. The Furutaka that was overextended is still alive because the Ashitaka ignored him, maybe. Since the Ashitaka is now broadside in the other direction. I, of course, have HE loaded again. And we switch. But the guy's gonna turn away again.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
He's broadside, so I hope the Arizona shoots him. But I'm not sure if he does. Someone got a good shot. Possibly the New York. Why didn't I fire that anyway? I'm not sure. Probably hoping he straightens up, but he does. But I don't think he does. Bounce, bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. That was the Colorado hitting us in the front, in the nose, or the Queen Elizabeth. They're both out there. They were behind rocks, it's the Colorado for sure. I hit one shell. That guy's near the end of our range. I reload. Armor piercing here.
Concentrate fire on that enemy warship.
Caesar is over there.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
That Colorado is going to shoot it, shooting at me again, I think. Nope, that's from the New York, I believe. Of New York. I lose too much health broadsiding both of these guys. Shiitake is still somehow alive. Actually, I'm probably getting hit by the York. This guy here. He has a line too. And occasionally good armor piercing. It's very slow though, so you don't want to concentrate on it. I'm finally angling against the New York, which has probably been shooting at me this whole time. This guy broadsiding us. Like an idiot, that we might have been shooting at the whole time, but we didn't, so he kept shooting at us. Yeah. There's in New York again.
Spotter airborne.
Because I want to see his torpedoes. If he's shooting them. I'm finally angled against the New York.
Torpedoes direct.
We sank an enemy cruiser.
Torpedoes to port.
And he misses us.
Attenzione, segnalo
nice.
La posizione del bersaglio.
I hit a rock. Yeah, we're finally bouncing those New York shots. He's reversing, which is very cute of him. And I somehow don't make it very many of these shots. Well, that's one shot. The Shores and the Gadja Madah are going after the Colorado here. Who's full health. I'm not sure what the Shores is thinking doing this, because he's going to die quickly. But this guy just does chunk the Colorado a good deal. Not that it helps me that much, of course. Why can't I hit this guy?
Concentrate fire on that enemy warship.
Here's that York getting around the corner on no health. There's no justice. What? I keep firing away at this New York with AP, hoping to do something. This is why British ships only shoot high explosive, because, you know, they keep not getting the right shots. Idiots like this not angling at all, and you can't do much to them. It's great. Okay, the Colorado killed the Shores already, and now the Gadja Madah is up there doing something. He's dead. Okay. He must have whacked the Colorado, though. I'm still chunking that New York occasionally, but it's taking a lot longer than it really should. Maybe I'm aiming too high? Probably. That definitely looks too high. Well, we're back at high explosive because it's actually doing something. And we're giving the Colorado our broadside. See that? Yep. He didn't citadel us. But he didn't. He whacked us pretty well. Someone finally got more shots on that guy. There's those airplanes. The Cesare was a dirty, kill-stealing bastard. I'm getting Colorado and then the S again.
Tutte le unità, concentrare il fuoco sul bersaglio.
Problem solved, sir. One more shot. I'm on my last thin mint at this point. I kept shooting at that destroyer, but you know, missing a lot. I think the Caesar kills him at this point. He missed me again. So far I've taken 2.2 million potential damage. We lost our spotter plane, but that doesn't matter.
Torpedoes to port.
That is the plan. But I'm getting Colorado'd again. There he is. Got Colorado'd in the ass. Yep, him again. Okay.